fresh and gay did privately appear. Hard by a riverside that she did single out the rather, cause she was sure she was secure and hadn't had to bother. With glittering, glancing, jealous eyes, she slyly looks about to see if any lurking spies were hid to find her out. And being by resolve that none could see her nakedness, she pulled her robes off one by one and did herself undress. Her purple mantle fringed with gold, her ivory hands unpinned, it would have made a coward bold or tempted a saint to have sinned. She turned about and looked around, quoth she, I hope I'm safe. And then her rosy petticoat she pleasantly put off. Clap hands in wedlock bands and marry.